Hey, it's Amy with Sawyer, and I want to tell you everything you need to know about Sawyer Permethrin so you can confidently recommend it to customers and keep yourself protected while you're outdoors. Permethrin is a clothing and gear treatment that is a synthetic version of pyrethrum from the chrysanthemum flower. It repels and kills mosquitoes, ticks, and 55 other insects, but it doesn't just repel them, it kills them on contact. Treating clothing and gear with permethrin should be your first line of defense against mosquitoes which may carry Zika, dengue, chikungunya, West Nile, or yellow fever, or ticks which may carry Lyme disease, Rocky Mountain spotted fever, Powassan virus, or others. Ticks are slow breathers. They take a breath maybe every 15 minutes, so while they may not fall off your clothing right away, they only have to travel over about an inch and a half of permethrin treated fabric to start the dying process, and they will fall off before they can attach to your exposed skin. Because of this fact, Sawyer advocates treating all areas of exposed clothing and gear, not just specific areas like cuffs of shirts and pants, so the tick doesn't crawl out of the treated fabric zone. Sawyer permethrin won't damage your clothing or gear, it's completely odorless after drying, and it's effective for 6 weeks or 6 washings, whichever comes first. In addition to clothing and gear, there are many things you can treat with permethrin to keep yourself protected. Mosquitoes aren't very skilled flyers. They tend to hop from surface to surface looking for the next landing zone. So the more surfaces you can treat, the better protection you will have. You can treat backpacks, tents, camp furniture, footwear, hammocks, picnic blankets, socks, and more. If you're traveling, you can even treat the inside of your luggage to prevent picking up a bed bug. You'll want to apply it in a well-ventilated space. Give the bottle a good shake, hold the can about 6 to 8 inches away from the fabric, and apply enough treatment to see a color change in the fabric. Once treated, allow the fabric to completely air dry and you're good to go. There's no need to wash the clothing before wearing it. If you can't dry your clothing outside because it's too cold or rainy, you can get your dryer nice and hot, turn off the tumbling, and then put your clothing inside to dry it. When treating clothing, Sawyer recommends using 4.5 ounces of permethrin per outfit, and an outfit is a shirt, pants, and pair of socks. And it doesn't matter if it's a size small or extra large, you just need the number of molecules of permethrin in 4.5 ounces of treatment. Anything less than that could lead to unsatisfactory results. Each bottle tells you the number of outfits that can be treated, so do your best to apply an even amount of permethrin to each outfit. Over-application will not damage the fabric. You can even apply Sawyer permethrin to protect your dog. When applied to dogs, permethrin protects them from mosquitoes and fleas for 35 days and ticks for 6 weeks. Just do not expose cats to wet permethrin as it affects their central nervous system. However, they can be around permethrin-treated clothing in dogs once the treatment has dried. For full application instructions for dogs, visit sawyer.com/dogs. Sweating or exposure to water like wading through a stream will not significantly deteriorate the permethrin application. It's primarily the agitation of the washer and dryer that knocks the molecules loose. So when possible, gentle cycle your clothing or air dry it. And note that dry cleaning will remove the permethrin treatment. As you know, permethrin lasts 6 weeks or 6 washings, whichever comes first. To increase the longevity of the treatment, you can store things in dark plastic bags to reduce the breakdown of the permethrin from UV light. This is especially helpful for things like backpacks and tents. If you have any more questions, you can send us an email to customer@sawyer.com.